Praise the stars! My eclipses and Onari Amaras has returned! Rejoice! Sing praises!
Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Scarlet for Sin.
Last time, we completed the first DLC. Well, completed the main, non-optional parts of the DLC.
I'm not mad. I'm not gonna go back and complete it. I think it's this one we want? Let me just check. Yeah, okay, so this is the way we want to go. So, last time we completed the first DLC to as much as I want to. If I decide to... Okay. I'm kind of scared. Are they going to form into Voltron and just... Oh, okay, I remember now. Poisoned? You are poisoned, okay. Let's just use one of these. What did I just use? Did I use an old radiant? I did! Wow! Wow, I couldn't have planned that any better than I... No. So, let's continue. We're going into... We're heading towards... something place. And I don't want to tell you what it is yet, because... Oh, right. God damn it. Where is the king? Northern Richard. Actually, while I have this equipped, I may go back to Forest of Fallen Giants and open the other door, so I don't have to... I think there's only two you have to wear. Two times. Aldia's Keep. Whew. I think that's a trap. I feel like this. So, if, oh, there's a thingy-majiggy here. I wanna get the bonfire.
Who are you? Oh, no. How goes your journey? I know not what you seek in this far land. I pray for your safety.
Why are you here?
Please take these.
Look at you, Star!
Thanks for keeping me sane. My name is Luke. I beg of you, remember, for I may not myself.
Fine.
My name is... I beg of you, remember my name. For I may not myself. That will be quite enough. So be it. I won't die in the darkness.
Yeah, I'm killing her. Who are you attacking?
My dear.
Wait, what did you drop? Lucatiel's mask. What is that? What is that? No. No.
I want. Oh, so basically if you kill her, you just get her mask. But if you complete her quest, which I did, basically what you have to do is you have to let her not die in any boss, basically. Oh, I just made those things spawn again. God damn it. Oh shit, I'm gonna get petrified. Or not. What was that? Drake Keeper's Great Axe? Or Dragon Slayer's? No, Drake Keeper's Great Axe. Why? What do I need? 40 strength. Kinda has the same moveset as a. Or else two-handed. I kinda like this. Not as much as a sword, but I kinda like it. This. Go in here and wait for it to die. I'm here. Good night, my sweet prince. Good night. Wow, I got 2,000 souls for it. And you dropped Dark Mask, Malformed Skull. So before I continue, before I do anything, I want to go to travel to Forest of Fallen Giants. I want to, is it? Yeah, Cardinal Tower, and get the next bonfire, so I don't have to. You'll just find out why. Ah, it's tea. It's so tasty. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. I could have done this last part, but I. Why would I have done this last part? Hey! Die! Ooh, I know. Wow, you barely jumped. No, die. Hey, he's not here anymore. Let me in! Behind me? Nothing behind me. This is all I wanted, and now I can. I think you have to put it on one more time, but it's later in the game, and it's blades. It's like 9. No, it's like 15 different points. 15 points different. Not really sure if that's worth it. I'll just keep. Now let's go into Aldia's Keep. I'm gonna keep saying Aldia's Keep like this, cause I can. Radiant Lock Dim. Soon. Alia, Star of Mira. Okay. Okay. How would I do? Good night. I killed both of them. Ah,
What is this? That's a dragon. I wonder why it's here.
Sure. Night, my ugly prince. When it's 1-on-1, I do pretty good. But when it gets more than that, I get a little overwhelmed and it's like, what am I supposed to do? I'm scared. So, yeah, oh, they're not broken. Well, they kind of break if you hit them as soon as they get out. Oh, wait, is this an NPC? It is! Ooh. It's like, what is happening to me? I don't No anymore. Oh, that's Sellsor. Okay, he's just aggro everything for me. Ooh. That is not... I'm not mad about that. Something to take aggro for me? A red crystal? Bug? What? No, I want... this. Why do I feel this is a trap? It's not. Come on, let's go. I just saw that move. Screw you, forearm thing. Oh, did people die from... I guess so. Who knows? Guess I have to use this on you? You're just gonna stand there. Well, I guess if I was petrified too, I would like... That was a little close. Holy crap, the souls! My goodness. I'll free you from your cage. What? Sellsword, what are you doing? Oh, you're blocking. I'm really low on health. Yo. Can't reach me from here. Now you're gonna die. Not. I said die. There you go. Heal. I'm really quiet this episode, I've noticed. That was supposed to be a backstab. There we go. There we go. Glad he's here for good. It just makes... has a nice... Nothing? Nothing? Bonfire aesthetic. I don't need it. So the reason why I'm lighting the torches is there's... I don't exactly remember what it's for, but it's for something, and you need to do it. Yeah. Crimson waters. Instead of blue water, it's red! Ta-ha-ha. Oh, there's a way up here. Right, I forgot. I don't care. I got some souls. Some free souls. Some free souls. I like from free souls. You kill this one. Don't think so. I just hope it doesn't come to life, that's all. Ooh, an item. I got their boots. I feel like... Not. Oh, this is to the bonfire. Ah, okay. Okay, so first thing, I'm gonna look at this hunk of a man. okay. Sellsword, out of the way, please. Can anybody get me? Yeah. Okay. On tick aggro. Okay, that's one. Go in there, your armor's gonna break. Totally whipped out. I do that. That was a scary. Oh shit. Oh, I have to take off my ring. because that's all corrosive stuff in there. Ah, and there's the next one. Don't want anything of my stuff to break. Then I have to unsummon him, go back for him. That'll be a little annoying. Cannot use bonfire. That's what I thought. I wish you could favorite stuff. That'd be really useful. So let's say you take off all your stuff. Because you need to or something. No, hold on. Just need... Probably get this one. That time. Late. I don't know if there's a soldier ring plus one or not. Oh, and... Got a key. Oh, right, I wanna... Torch, instead of using a... Let's go kill another forlorn thing. Shall we? This be a... I'll try and beat this area, or I'll just kill him. Turn on a dime like that. Instead of wasting. You can heal? Oh. I'll make this a little bit longer episode. What the hell? So I've done 1, 2, 3? I think there's 5 in total. Or maybe there's just 4. I don't know. What a shitty year that would have probably been. Night. By the way, boss of this area? Easy. Fought one already. Come on. God damn. Dying. Four! Oh no, it wasn't found. No. Why did it. What? Why? Why? Oh, it's this one. That.
Thank you.
Before I do anything, do I care that much? I don't remember what's in the dragon. Might as well find out. The dragon. Because the boss isn't going to take long at all. Oh, shit. Oh, now there's a... Why are you... I don't have the red eye wearing. Why are you aggroing to me? What? No, 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 no. No, no, no. Please don't die. Seriously? Fuck you, fucking hippo thing. Well, I'm ending it here because I need to go back and get his... I don't really need him. But I want to find out if there's 4 or 5. And if there's 4, then I can go back and I'll go get him. Anywho, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. And I didn't die on purpose. Stupid bleeding. I probably would have survived. Why did I get bled? It makes sense. I got bitten to death. Anywho, goodbye. See you in the next one. Blah, blah, blah.